that ring. Oh, pizza oven, you make me sing. Yum, yum, pizza for every meal. My pizza oven, she knows the drill. Pizza comes out hot, I must admit. Pasquale, make sure you wear your oven mitts. I might be purple, but never blue. My pizza oven knows what to do. Pizza oven.
It's a true munch. I sure do love our pizza oven.
Mwah. Me too.
That's good, Pasquale, because it would be pretty difficult to make a pizza without it.
You're right. One time, I tried to cook a pizza over a campfire. Let's just say it didn't turn out so well.
Oh, yeah. Campfire pizza sounds like a disaster. But this pizza is really good.
You can say that again.
This pizza is really good.
No. Hey, Marvin. Everyone, this is Marvin, the technology guru.
Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin, the technology guru. Marvin. Here's Marvin,
the technology guru.
Hey, Marvin.
Hello, Chucky.
Kids, Marvin is our resident technology guru. Now, what that means is that we asked Marvin to stay on top of current trends in technology to alert us to anything new and exciting that we could use in our show.
Correct you are, Chucky. And I have some amazing new technology to share with you.
Wow, that sounds very exciting. I can't wait to hear.
Well, Chucky, my first amazing technological breakthrough is this device that allows people to talk to each other over long distances.
Uh-huh.
It's a handheld device that can be installed in your home. It has a numerical pad whereby you can dial a distinct numerical sequence for any individual. This numerical sequence will initiate a signal to a specific device on the network across literally thousands of miles in an instant.
What do you mean, Marvin? Like a telephone?
It's called a telephone. Oh, wait a minute. You've heard of it?
Marvin, the telephone was invented over 100 years ago.
Really?
Yes, by Alexander Graham Bell.
You sure about that, Chucky?
You know, the first message was, Watson, come here, I need you.
Huh. Well, I just now heard about it. Anyway, my next amazing technological advancement is from the world of cyberspace.
This sounds a little more promising.
Oh, it is, Chucky. You've heard of these devices called computers, right?
Yes.
Well, what if I told you that I had found a way to interconnect all computers in the world to a common network? And the access to this network meant you could send letters to people thousands of miles away via a delivery process called...
Email.
Wait. You've heard of that, too?
Marvin, while email is relatively more recent than the telephone, it is still decades-old technology.
Really?
Yes, Marvin.
Are you sure about that?
Yes.
Well, I just heard about it. Anyway, I have one more amazing technological breakthrough that I'm sure you've never heard of.
I guess we'll find out.
You've heard of television, right?
Yes, I have heard of television. That is not new technology.
I know that. Everyone knows that, Chucky. But I have found a completely new version of television that will revolutionize the world and how we get information.
I'm all ears.
Okay, remember when I was talking about email earlier? Well, email is possible because of this thing called the Internet. Using the Internet and video camera technology, I have discovered a way to broadcast any video to literally anywhere in the entire world instantly for viewing by anyone, anywhere! Now, bear with me, Chucky. This sounds incredibly amazing, but it really does work! Using a video device and a computer, I am able to upload any video to the internet and share it with my friends. It's called YouTube!
Marvin, YouTube is amazing, but it's not that new of a technology. I have all kinds of videos up on YouTube.
Really?
Absolutely.
You sure about that?
Yes, I'm very sure.
Well, I just found out about it. So, anyway, I need to get going, Chucky. I have a tip that someone has invented a brand new technology that will allow someone to listen to music over the internet without the use of a radio. Amazing!
Marvin!
Marvin, the technology guru.